That huge fucking monster that's flying about overhead? What the hell is it?
I fear we may need Dr. Monty's assistance if we are to defeat such a nightmarish monstrosity.
SMG brings so much.
Fire fail.
New space, new time, same old shit. Get dead already. Hey there, shoddy. I was starting to get lonely.
Death! Yeah, that's it!
So, Richtofen, with all this mayhem unfolding around us, have you formulated a new plan?
Yes, Dempsey. My plan is to live through this day. If we can do that, then we still have a chance.
I hope this hurts! A lot!
For this plan to succeed, I need all of you, now more than ever.
Fire fail!
I really wanted something more. I always have. Will I ever get it?
Assault rifle? Always worked out for me. Those kids in the house, they're actually us, created from our souls in the summoning key.
Yeah, Dempsey, the children are us. But they are free of the confusion and delusion that has shaped our existence.
Despite what you may have heard, Dr. Monty, I am capable of handling greater firepower.
Never gonna be my day, is it?
Now, can I?
I bet this does something good when I smash it.
Nothing to do with me. I can promise you that.
See, now this isn't so bad. No, really, I mean it.
Yes, ammo! Fire fail!
It will all be over.
Maybe my parasites can enlighten you?
Get your sloppy claws off me!
The time for warnings is over, my hellspawn!
I'm no fan of the biting, or the poking, or the clawing!
If you've been paying attention, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Awaken something deep within Nicola.
Hey, Akari.
Ah, nostalgia. It really isn't what it used to be.
Huh? He does. Oh, no. Oh no. Hey! Wow.
The theater. I really think that I myself have a certain flair for the theatrical.
Should I play Black Ops 3? Alright, hold on. Oh no. Yeah, Kari, get out of here.
The rampage will now begin!
Dude, I'm in a game. Hold on. Jump in the Cadillac, papers with some miles on it.
Destroy their body! Destroy their soul.
Double dump. He said there's a lot of Mexicans. That's a lot of Mexicans. Hold on, Akari. I'm playing a game of... I'll play with you after this.
Kaboom. I know you're not particularly fond of me, Nikolai, but I promise you, I'm really trying hard.
should try harder. Perhaps I find weapons with more.
Oh, you're so bad. Your internet sucks.
The old paper incidents.
But it is good.
Double points.
You have torn in uniform.
That's me.
Insta kill.
Maybe today won't be so bad after all.
You're so. Your internet sucks. Hot. Throw it up that money, slow down. Girls hit you, hallelujah.
Let the Magua feast begin.
When you. Oh, okay. He left the party. I think he's changing his internet.
I had many dreams within these trenches. I say dreams, but really they were more like visions. Starting with the one where Maxus begged me to remove his brain.
Can you join now? If you can't, you're really bad. Yo, it is my Wi-Fi. Well,
guilty about Sammy. But then I remember it wasn't really me.
That's me. I have one. I have one.
You have sealed your own fate.
No. His internet sucks. Okay, he's only gonna watch me.
I have been watching. I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are. But questions remain. Why do you do the things you do? What is it that you wish to achieve?
Swag 2800. Five, one, ten? No.
Hey, I'm no fan of the bunch.
Josiah!
This access to the proper equipment. I could identify the active ingredient. Then I could know.
Nothing is more dangerous.
Nice! The mutt's nuts, in fact.
No, I don't. No.
I'm doing this more often because I like to show off.
Insta-kill!
I am ready to make the first incision.
Double points!
Ooh. Danny Trujillo?
So are we in its brain? Its stomach, its heart.
Join my share play, Diego.
All of the above?
You'll see what Call of Duty. No, you don't.
So it has come to this.
You have it.
Question my wisdom, but I know in my heart that I did what was right. After all this is over, I think I'm going to become a pacifist. Probably not, but maybe.
Oh, I came out of his butthole. And GTA. Oh, never mind. No, who would want to do that? Help you and not get money? Because, yeah, they're rich, okay? They're rich. We have, like, no money. Dude! Dude, I have 100,000.
Do not fear me. Fear death.
No.
I'd do anything to avoid actually punching on you. Anything. Touch me, won't you will provoke
JBC underscore Apex. Diego. Yes, it does. Because that's what you are, Diego. Diego. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, well, you are. Oh my gosh. No, I didn't. Oh.
Explosives may lack precision, but their effectiveness is undeniable.
Okay, I'm gonna give my dad the headset.
Let's just try not to think about all the terrible things that went on here. Yeah? It's not pleasant. Remember me from when I murdered you right now!
Double points!
Oh, now that's a flavor I enjoy. I'm pleasantly surprised! I'd really prefer not to linger around here, unless it's absolutely necessary. So, as if things weren't bad enough, I'm struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody Shadow Man. At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that?
Hmm?
Bollocks. I'm phasing out again. Just realized. What if the box runs out of weapons? Never even I needed this before. I will make this work. I will make this work. I know I am doomed, Dr. Monty, but this is just. Come on! While I appreciate this mildly amusing diversion, I really require more aggressive weaponry.
We have traveled far, Richtofen.
We have to focus on restoring order to this universe, Takeo. Which means doing the kind of things we usually do. Warning!
curses come in many forms. I keep my kid. I learned long ago that sometimes only the cursed survive.
The powers of Soldati is but one part of our vast army.
I fear I have nothing of value but for my mortal self. Finally, it has attack capabilities. Focusing on defense alone can get a little boring.
Double points!
None have succeeded, except me.
Honestly, if you could see just what was going on outside your realm of perception, it would blow your minds. That's the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims on the water, you only see it glide, apparently effortlessly. But underneath, as in beneath the surface, it's a whole different story. Its legs are moving like it's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
I question the professionalism of any doctor who prescribes candy. I'm talking to you, Dr. Monte. Hey, have you actually been trying to hurt me all these years? Come on.
penny slots and win it big.
I will not join you in death! Not yet! On my uniform! I am very upset. We all pay for our insolence. Your death is now inevitable. Wait, have you actually been trying to hurt me all these years?
Oh.
come in mein Tief. Not pleasant.
We must break this perpetual cycle.
Sad I had to kill you.
Perhaps there is a chance for us to make our own decisions. You know the dangers that come from provoking me, demon.
Doesn't understand you. I do. Only through me, the Shadow Man, can you find your salvation.
Was not clear. My sense is a little afraid. Few things survive explosions.
It's too much information sometimes. Know what I mean? I know you must be struggling to take it all in, but can you imagine how I feel? I've got
his heart to play as well.
Honestly, dying people
ever
wish lists
and
letters
to fucking
or even just time to stand back and appreciate all the good that I've done. And now, I've got the bloody Shadow Man and the apothecocky cons throwing an intergalactic spanner in the works.
What we could be had we lived in a world unsullied by the evils that have punctuated each and every moment of our existence. I'm no fan of the biting, or the poking, or the clawing. Actually throw out me?
Max ammo!
You'll never understand, will you? Even though it never ended. One day they will tell stories of my bravery.
Carpenter!
Is that banging the nail in the wall? Or are our coffins ready? Turn back now! So many of you. Won't you look so hungry? There's really not enough of me to go around. This is not my destiny. Not yet. Yes!
alone. Sam!
Perfect shot! You bet you don't appreciate it. Perhaps it is I who should study your marksmanship, Dempsey. Do cherish the little things. All of them.
I will show you the true meaning of suffering. The fury of the Apothicons will consume you. You will not, you cannot survive this attack.
Give me the strength to do what must be done.
Has he told you what happens to you?
Max Hammer!
What happens? Should you win the war? I'll tell you. I'm the only one who will be honest with you. You, all of you, will simply cease to exist. Despite everything you've done, everything you fought so hard for, you will simply fade away.
Face the Panzer Soldat once more.
Well played.
Nanu.
Little fellow, but he died.